On an unassuming Monday, the head dean of a prestigious high school was attempting to access a student's portal. That is, if he could get past the one-step I'm not a robot test. It proved to be a real challenge for the boss man.
Oh, hey, come in. Just say right off the bat, you're not in trouble. But I do want to lay down some ground rules. Is that all right?
Okay.
All that stuff you did at your last school will not fly here. If I hear as much as a rumor from the kids, you'll be sitting right back in that chair. Do you understand?
Is that a yes? I can't tell. Before you nodded, and now you're just staring blankly.
And that, gentlemen, is the fundamentals of existentialism versus nihilism. I'll put homework up 5 minutes before it's due. Make sure you get that done. Okay. Nihilism versus existentialism.
I have a 30 in this class.
Stay here. I'll go get some help. Wait!
Pass me my phone, please. I need to tell my mom I can't visit her today.
I don't see it.
Try that other pocket. It should be in that pocket. Right
there.
Sam?
Shush!
Say, Sammy. Would you be a darling and tell me what the hell is going on?
Well, if you couldn't tell, this is a setup. This is my gang, and you're being robbed.
Son of a bitch needs an entire gang to rob me.
What was that?
Nothing.
Ow, do you mind? Where's your wallet?
Backpack.
There's nothing.
Okay, I'll give you one more chance, and if not, it's your neck.
Well, what do you have against my neck?
A fork. Why?
Oh, really? Well, in that case...
Okay. Any other forks I should be worried about?
What the hell?
Fellas,
pardon me.
Crap!
That little shit. Wait, where's my wallet? No.
No! No!
You really thought you could outsmart me? Not this time, sneaky stealer. Oh shit.
These weren't here when I was...
Follow me.